Well, good morning. Today is Curry Thursday. It's the 26th January 2017, 06:10 hours, the fog is here. It is mighty chilly. It's mighty chilly actually. Off to Barry today. Gonna meet up later with Mrs. Teresa and Taff, having a tech Thursday. Apparently Instagram. Who knows what's gonna go on. Also, lots of curryness. Yeah, as I said, it's Curry Thursday. Sir Sam, I'm being there for donkeys. Looking forward to it. Not looking forward to the train. Packed to the gunnels going down yesterday until I got to Central. Actually, not Queen Street, but you know what I mean.
Barry, looking back towards Cardiff. See my train heading off towards the island. Station. Oh no, the Sir Sam's lost an L.
Start with the carpet for Mr. Manning. There you go. And because of Burns Night, Edinburgh Castle, Caledonian. 4.1% alcohol by volume. It mentions 80 shilling, but 80 shilling is taxation, 4.1%, I'm not sure. They say bittersweet malty, and it is. Actually, that's not bad. I'm going to give it a B plus because I'm not overly keen on bittersweet, but it's not bad. In-depth report is not bad. There you go. Number two. As I'm in the Vale of Glamorgan, here's a little something from the Vale of Glamorgan Brewery. Speakeasy, American Pale Ale, 4.6% alcohol by volume, 50 IBUs. International Bittering Unit. A bit cold. Really rather fruity. I'm going to give it B plus in a bit, but I think it's going to get better. It is extremely fruity. Hats off to the Vog Brothers. It's now to be back. 2 days in a row I've been drinking their beer.